January 2015. Kyrgyz security forces in the city of Osh release video after arrests of alleged Islamic State recruiters. Some estimates say up to 500 people have travelled from Osh in the heart of the Ferghana Valley to fight in Syria. But an interview with one detainee from October 2014 suggests militants may also be making the return journey.
Ular Turkiyada edi. Ular kelib O'zbekistonda yordiraman degan, xullas jihod qilaman degan. Shunda mendan iltimos bo'lgan, shularni kelsa sen o'tkazib qo'ygan yo'l yo'rig'ini tushunasan. Chelas Qirg'iziston o'tkazishda yo'li bormi deb variant tashlashganman, ya'ni bo'ladi deganman.
Kyrgyzstan's borders in the Ferghana Valley are long and porous. As well as neighboring Uzbekistan, it also shares a frontier with Tajikistan. Despite the presence of soldiers, this is a lawless and dangerous area, also popular with smugglers and other criminals. The neighbouring Tajik province of Sukht has also seen security forces cracking down on alleged Islamic State members. The town of Istaravshan has been mired in poverty since the collapse of the Soviet Union, like much of the valley. But it's not just the poor and uneducated who are ensnared. Mavjuda Irgasheva is a teacher. Her 24-year-old son has been given 9 years in prison for helping a friend travel to Syria. Islam has deep roots in the Ferghana Valley. Before the Bolshevik Revolution, the region was ruled by moderate religious leaders. But experts say that during the 70-year Soviet period, people received hardly any religious education, leaving them vulnerable to extremism. In the small Kyrgyz town of Aravan, Kholmatjan Akhmadjanov is struggling to understand the militants' appeal, but he puts it down to money. His 30-year-old son used to work in the family's cafe, but was lured to Syria by recruiters promising large sums of cash. Kholmatjan believes he was killed in September.
Sentyabr, oktyabr, noyabr hech qanday nima bo'lmadi-da. Keyin endi dod faryod ayolim yotibdi, iloji yo'g'ini. Hech qanday imkoniyat yo'q-da, buning uchun men bir narsa deyolmayman endi. Ashkuri bir 20 ta qarindoshim keldi. Kelinglar desam, tinchlikmi deb qoldi, ishlaydi.
Kholmatjan's son is not on any list of people who have died in Syria. There may be many more casualties than official figures suggest. In the fight against the militants, Central Asian states can exhibit the weapons seized and the arrests made. But so far, they seem unable to stem the flow of new recruits.